Let us see, based on subsidiary books, how we can remember balances shown by some accounts. For instance, cash book we already discussed initially. Now, I am seeing the other subsidiary books. We have purchases book, then we have sales book, then we have, I am writing purchase returns book. Purchase returns is also called as return, it is also called as return outward, or it is return outwards. It is also called as returns to creditors. It is also called as returns to suppliers. Now, purchase returns book, return outwards book is one and the same. Then we have sales book or sales returns book, which is also called as returns inward book. It is also called as returns inward book. Now, if we take these four books, if I say purchases shows debit balance, because in journal entries you remember we always say purchases account debit. Now, purchases book shows debit balance. That is, we say purchases account shows debit balance. Similarly, purchase returns account shows opposite credit balance. Now, compare, sales is opposite of purchases, or recall your journal entry. You always credited sales. So, sales account always shows credit balance. Opposite would be your sales returns. So, sales returns account always shows debit balance. Now, further going ahead, you remember bills receivable represents the amount receivable from people for which they have executed a document in writing. Now, this bills receivable show debit balance because you will receive money. Now, opposite would be bills payable, they show credit balance. Now, further moving ahead, remember your provisions, reserves, accumulated funds will show credit balance. Provisions, reserves and funds show credit balance. Then, that's all you need to remember about how to prepare your trial balance. Now, we will move on and see how many types of methods are there to prepare trial balance and what are they. Now, what are the different methods of preparing trial balances? Basically, there are two methods. The first method is called total method. The first method of preparing trial balance is called total method. Now, the second method is called balance method. Now, generally, this balance method is more popular than this total method. Now, what is total method? For example, you all know a ledger is T-shaped statement. There are, let us say, some amounts on debit side, some amounts on credit side. Now, if I total simply the debit side, here it is 600, here it is 400. Let us assume this is A's account. So, if I have to prepare trial balance, what I would be doing is, I would be taking a statement with amount to amount columns. This is your LF column, this is your serial number. Then, this is the format of trial balance. Here we write name of the leja, this is as usual LF, then here debit amount, credit amount. Suppose if we are following the total method, so what I need to mention is in the name of the ledger just I'll mention A's account. Now if you see here on debit side the total is 600, I write 600 here, on credit side it is 400 I write. That means I'm not balancing my ledgers. Just whatever is the total on the debit side, I'm bringing it here. Whatever is total on the credit side, I'm bringing it here. So this method is not very popular in what you say practical usage. Usually in practical life, you will find the balance method. Now what is balance method? It is something already you know because you have done your ledger account. Suppose let us say I'm taking the same A's account. So, when I take the same A's account, as discussed, we have 200 on debit, 400 on debit, on credit we have 300, 100. If we have to balance this ledger, so the total is 600 here, and because this is 400, I have to put 600, 600 minus 400, 200 is my balance, so I will write by balance carried down. So when I bring to opposite side, it will become two balance brought down because I have to open it. This is how you remember we close the ledgers. So this 200 is on debit side. What we say then, when 200 is on debit side, we say A's account is showing debit balance of 200. A's account is showing debit balance of 200. So same I will write here A's account and write 200 in the debit column because it was showing a debit balance of 200. This is how we have the two methods of preparing a trial balance.